संजय गुप्ता careful से Right. Excuse me, can I just request you to please be seated? Thank you. I think you've really got everyone pumping because I have not seen the room this full from the morning. So thank you so much, all of you, for doing that for us. Let's have a quick chat about the collection, the collaboration, how it came about. So Sunil Gupta, Brand Director, Reebok India, if I can have a quick chat with you.
Hi.
Hi, can you tell me a little bit about the collaboration with Sohaya, the collection, the shoes?
So actually, Zig is going to be the biggest launch for Reebok in 2020, and we couldn't think of a better platform than the Lakme Fashion Week to launch it. We're sporting the unexpected with this awesome collaboration when we bring the high octane energy of the Zig Kinetica and the seamless, easy design of Chola. So I think it was a perfect collaboration and a great place to launch it.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Perfect. And Sohaya, if we can hear from you.
Here, I got it. It was just so much fun, you know. It was just so many people coming together and making it explosive. Lots of energy. Yeah, lots of energy. Amplified energy. Thank you guys for having me. Thank you, Aditya, for walking. I mean, everything.
Thank you.
And everyone came together. Like you said, you haven't seen it pumping like this for so long. And I think that's what happened. And we achieved what we were looking for.
Wonderful. And Aditya, you had like a kick and both of you at the end.
Yeah, we're the ninjas, right, tonight. So a kick was definitely in order. I had a lot of fun, and there was a lot of energy in that room, and it was palpable, you could feel it.
Talk to us about your entire outfit from head to toe, especially, I mean, like everything works, the black goes and then there's the little zing of red at the end. So
I love it, I don't know what to say in it. I think I feel good in it, and I feel like I can, I love clothes that are comfortable. Straight look. So I love clothes that are comfortable as well, and not too tedious. So I think she'd be better equipped to describe what I'm wearing. I just know how I'm feeling in it, and I feel great.
So this collection is called Everyday People. It's dedicated actually to our ninja warriors, who are everyday people who fight everyday battles and emerge victorious on the other side. So the clothes do have a little Japanese ninja vibe to them, as you can tell. At the same time, they're fluid, comfortable, 8 size 6, no bar. They're for everyone, whoever wants to have some fun with them.
And Sunil, do you want to add a touch on the shoes?
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. I mean, I can't let Aditya go without asking him how he's feeling with the Zig.
No, these shoes, I feel, are going to be worn for a long time to come. I'm keeping these, by the way.
Of course you are.
Yeah, yeah. I knew that. But no, I love the shoes. I feel like they are multi-purpose. You can wear these to the gym, but I feel like you can also wear this, put a pair of jeans on, or these on, and you're good to go. And they kill it on. They're good for ramp walk. So I think anyone who's walking on a ramp anytime soon, just
nice.
Perfect. I'm going to open the floor to questions, then a quick partner bite, and then we're also going to have the media who wants to talk to you guys.
Sure.
So, first with the questions. Does anyone here have a question?
Hi, ma'am. So, could you please elaborate about the fabrics you have used and the color palette of your whole collection?
So, I tried to mix the color palette with the colors of the shoes. You know, the blacks, the reds, the yellows, the whites. So, it kind of all came together, gave it a little sporty vibe. The fabrics are all linens, cottons, khadis, and banana fiber because we try to be a little sustainable as well. So yeah, that's about it.
So Aditya, while you were walking on the ramp, what were you thinking? You will dance with someone or something like that?
I think when you're walking on the ramp, your first priority is not to fall. So that was one thing. It's better not to think about it because then it happens. No, I felt like I was in the moment. I was enjoying the music. I also did not want to bump into any of the dancers you know, so I think when you're on the ramp, you just want everything to just go well. But the music was great and the vibe was good. So this time that wasn't the case. I was just there. And
Where would you carry this outfit for?
Where would carry this outfit for? I could wear this anywhere, man. I could like suggest anywhere.
Like
maybe not to the gym. Maybe not to the gym. But other than that, I'm good. This is good to wear for a 12-hour, 15-hour, 2-day, 3-day party as well. It's definitely comfortable and airy.
The shoes will keep you flying for sure.
Hi, Sohaya. First of all, I really love the show.
Thank you.
The energy, the vibe. Could you tell us a little bit about the choreography and the group that
of
performed?
Of course. In fact, I've been dying to. So we have Omagio. Omagio Goa on board for the choreography. Tino Sanchez is the choreographer. And his troupe, who he's been training since they were kids for 8 years now. So I think it was just seamless. It was beautiful, and it just came together. I couldn't stop watching them.
Yeah. We actually wanted to dance along, so it was really good.
I think half the people in the room were pretty much dancing, which is great. Yeah. So yeah, thank you.
Bye.
Okay, I think we're done with that. And thank you so much for being here.
Thank you, guys.